The Great One was saying, a man's life don't depends on the things that he possess. Blessed are the poor, for they will possess the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are they that mourn, for they will receive comfort. Blessed are the humble souls, for they will inhabit the earth. Blessed are they who seek after righteousness, for they will be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they will receive mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they will see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they will be called the children of God. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness, for they will inherit the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who men violate and persecute falsely, for great is your reward in heaven. Rejoice and be happy when these bad things happen to you, unfairly. For they did likewise persecuted the prophets who were before you. And then he said, heaven and earth will pass away, but not one of my words will perish, till all be fulfilled. Then someone asked, saying, how difficult it is for the rich man to enter the kingdom of heaven. The great teacher said firmly, it's easier for a camel to go through the eye of a needle than for the rich man to enter into the kingdom of heaven.